There you are. There you are, you big sexy bastard. I'm coming right for you. Alright, we've got him. We've got him. We've got him. We just one shot at the giant shark. That's hilarious. Like, there he is again. We could freaking kill him in two runs right now if we could get close enough to him. Oh my god, like, we're just spawn killing now. Spawn killing and hailing the mega shark. Look at this. That is hilarious. Just in. What is going on, guys? Riot here playing Feed and Grow Fish, because there's just been this awesome update most of you guys are probably aware of by now, where you get to go in as the pirate crab and collect gold and get drunk and all those awesome pirate crabby type things. But then once you succeed in life, you get to, I did not mean to come in this game type, son of a bitch, but you get to go mantis shrimp, which is, of course, the most OP little turd on this planet. Passive snap, the longer you prepare your next attack, the bigger damage it will deal. Maximum 300% damage. That's insanity right there, 300%. That's so OP. This is when things get crazy. These zebra fish, I'm still not sure what the hell is going on. Are they just straight up like omnivores because I've been eaten by them, but I've also seen them only go for plant life? They confuse the hell out of me. They're clearly omnivores. You just imagine, you know, they're zebras. I imagine zebras to be not meat eaters. Dude, get, I understand they're not actually zebras though. Oh, I love that little click, that extra little click clappy noise that was just added for like whenever a crustacean clamps down its claws. Alright, this is our golden ticket to Easy Street right here, man. Yay! You guys might have to excuse me if my voice seems kind of raspier than usual. I woke up like destroyed. I don't know how the hell I fell asleep, but I can't turn my head to the right. Like, it's too painful, and my throat feels like glass. It's a weird situation going on for me right now. The mantis shrimp has been unlocked, dude. Oh my god. I looked left too fast. Oh god, that was the most painful thing ever. Jesus Christ, I don't know how I fell asleep. I must have fell asleep curled up in a ball against like an open window. That would explain the sore throats and the excruciating pain I'm in right now. This is ridiculous. I feel like a geezer. I'm like 25 years old. I already can't move. Oh, you wrong neighborhood, you little crustacean. Yes. See, this is the only thing that kind of messes up for me when you're playing is like anything that's generally on the floor. Nothing that, like, things that can't swim for the most part, is you end up tilting. Oh, it's a little punching bag, or little punching gloves. Boxing gloves, punching gloves. But you end up tilted kind of over to the side, and it's like super silly. Get over here, man. Oh my god, it's back on with the zebras. Damn zebras, luckily this little guy does so much damage. Way more than any little sucker should. But it's cool though, because that's like how evolution blessed him. You know, that's like the spectacular thing. That's why I want to get these guys huge though. Because something tells me when they're huge, then it's just like insane amounts of damage. Just OP amounts of nonsense. What the hell is this giant goldfish doing here? Seriously, it's so demasculating when there's a little goldfish here bigger than me. Come on. Luckily that he is still able to stay in the air a little bit. I mean, in the water, not in the air. He's able to levitate, and then he kind of punch himself upwards. There we go. There you go, little guy. Oh shit. Oh shit. Who are we going for? Should we go for the crab? He's our main competitor here. I do so much more damage than him. Dude, you just do so much damage. Oh my god. You are literally so freaking OP when you are this guy. Get your purple ass out of here trying to steal my snacks. Oh, we're gaming. Oh, Nemo, we're gaining world domination quick. We just one-shotted two Nemos with one punch. That's hilarious. That would have ended the whole movie so... We just disintegrated that purple fish. Dude, we are on top of the world right now. How are we doing this? This little guy is getting way too OP is the problem here. Look at that. That's like 70 damage in like a matter of seconds. Don't even do it. Oh my god. Oh my god. You broke up the food and now the freaking buzzards are coming. Get out of here, you bastards. Yeah, that's what happens. Oh my god. This guy's like infinitely powerful. I don't like the look of you. Dude, bunch of thieves. Bunch of thieving bastards. Oh my god. You know what, it's just not gonna, I'm not gonna be able to get away from all these damn thieves. Every time I break food up, it's gonna draw in so many other fish. Get your ass, oh yeah, you're all gonna die now. Nope, none of you are, but you all almost died. There we go. At least we could bait fish really easily with this guy too, because he just grinds everything up. So, my god, look at that, 60 damage just instantly. And he can hit so frequently. This is actually turning into one of the most OP little creatures I've ever seen. Ever. And since, like, you guys know in Feed and Grow Fish, when you level up and make a creature bigger, like, the smaller it starts out, the bigger it ends up becoming. Kind of like if you're trying to make something, like, that's already huge, very big, then, it really never gets that much bigger, because it started out kind of big. We are, oh my god, I turned my head. That was so painful. We are pretty damn big for only level 28 right now. This is one goofy, glitched out little turret. Look at the size of him though. Okay, we need to get into the main part of the map. This opening over here where all the big fish are. Oh, now we're talking. Dude, we're just wrecking everything right now. I seriously think already at level 30, there's not a single thing in this map that could beat us because it does so much damage. Just infinite amounts of damage. I'm gonna get down there and wreck so much face if I... Look how big I am. That's terrifying, right? Oh my god, look at all these purple. Look at all these purple creatures. Dude, don't even try. I know, like, we're both mantis strips, so we should be buddy, but I'm just looking out for numero uno right here. So get out of my way. Look at all this food. Please don't scatter when I start killing you all. It's my only concern. Just leave the food there to draw in other food. I feel like I want to do that, but this other mantis strip is taking all my snacks. He's taking all my belongings. I'm just going to eat it all myself. There's no point baiting food to get other food when I've already got food here. I don't really see the correlation. Oh my gosh, so much food right there. Give me your nutritions. How am I only level 37 at this point? I should be... I guess we level up a few times every time we eat anything, so... We are growing at a good rate. Don't even try it. How are you still such a large size? What's going on here? How come I'm only finding, like, fish? I feel like there should be crazier creatures in this biome as well. Where's... Look at the size of him. But where's all the sharks? You poor magnificent bastard. Stuck and caged. See that 230 damage each butt. Look at that. Oh, well, it kind of varies per, it looks like. But that's still such... There's still such extreme amounts of damage right there. Look at all that food we just inhaled. Okay, now we're level 52. We're growing at a good size. Already good rates. I can no longer move forward. That... This might be a problem. I can't... There we go. Now we're cooking. 461 damage. Jesus Christ, this thing is OP. Oh, I'm about to clear out all you fish right there. Yes, look at all this food. You just get so excited. Look at that little shark. Oh, you're adorable, you little fart. Hang on, I'm gonna crush them all right now into nothing. Oh my god, I can't believe I missed even two of them. It just would have been so... Come here, shark. Did I just eat a shark hole? It's these damn zebrafish that get so big. I don't understand what's going on with these. They're somewhat monsters. I don't even think I could get to this one, actually, because now we're too big to move apart. Oh no, we're never gonna see each other again. That's so sad. Like some love story that's still better than Twilight. Okay, what's our game plan here? We can't really... I think we could kind of go up in the air, but only until our stamina runs out, and then we just kind of dead drop. See, we're good now, and then we dead drop. There's only so much food we can... God damn, look how huge we are. Hey, we taught ourselves to stand. Okay. I would love to implement the friendly fight. No, don't go into the map. Oh, crap. Do not start glitching into the map. That's when things get bad. This guy can't move for nothing. Okay, there we go. He's trying. A for effort, for sure. But it's just not... Look at his legs. His legs are putting so much effort into, like, transportation. But he's not... Look at his quick little fingers just grab things. That's... It's all a split-second type action, dude. Who just bit me? Oh, that is like straight up the dream down there. Come on, buddy, you can do it. You can do it if you can just kind of land right on that group of freaking zebrafish. Then you will be rich beyond your wildest dreams. Oh, I've done it. I've done it. Good golly, I've done it, yes! Oh, all the other fish are gonna swarm down here too. You try it, you try it, oh boy. Oh my god, look at all this food, this is insanity right here. The amount of grinding up this creature just does. This is like nuts. Oh my god, I made it right into the muddy spot. Don't even try it. None of you. I'm going to eat all of... Oh my god, I just straight up evaporated. Or just like, what was it? Inhaled the neighborhood. I don't even know how to phrase that. Everything died. Like, I'm even passing up corpses now. It's not even worth my energy to go back for a single... Okay, but now I'm too big. And now I can't do anything. Come on, buddy. You can do it! Browrag's getting wrecked. Look at this amount of damage. 1,400. Are you serious? That is so freaking hilarious right there. That is too damn strong. This isn't even a mantis ship. This is a demigod at this point. Oh my god. Oh my demigod. Do not get stuck inside the crevice like many other giants before thee. The zebrafish has escaped. See, on the upside, looks like my other buddy, my other mantis strip friend, is getting equally as big, too. I'm gonna have an ally on the field, even though he's actually just kind of a food competitor. I'd rather him not exist at all, to be honest. Dude, how come I did so much more damage to the other creature? Don't even think about it. That is all my food. I'm greedy as... Dude, I'm getting so freaking big. This guy's pretty damn huge, too, though. We got some goofy eyeball things going on. I'm not really sure what's the deal with that. Come on, man. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Did I get him? Should I leave the food here? Oh, I contemplated it for like half a second and then just ate it anyways. I have zero self-control. Food! Oh, what's going on, little tiger shark? You don't even know what's about to happen to you. Look at this poor little fart down here, swimming beneath my legs. Dude, I could eat you whole, I'll bet. Oh, can't I? I can't. You're the one creature I can't. Good for you, man. Must be a good feeling. You, I have to chew. That's unfortunate. Actually, I feel like I'd rather be chewed than swallowed whole. I feel like I'd rather be eaten by like a lion or a bear than a freaking boa constrictor. Or an anaconda. Yeah, I'd definitely rather be killed. Well, most of those creatures go for your throat. I'd rather something, whatever goes for your throat kills me than something that just kind of, I slowly just suffocate on like the stomach acids inside. It's, yeah, no, that sounds horrifying. But then also so does kind of getting your throat ripped out by like a bear or a lion. I feel like ideally I just don't get eaten by an animal. That's the one. That's the right decision for me. Where'd he go? Oh god, even the little sharks, even the tiger sharks are nothing. Is that one giant shark here? I really hope he is. I don't know why he wouldn't be, but sometimes like certain creatures are only in certain game modes. There's so much damn food up here that I'm never going to be able to get to. Oh, it's so frustrating. Look at all that food up there. Jesus Christ, you could eat for days. Okay, I'm just going to go for it. But the thing is, he's going to run out of stamina before he gets... Oh, no, we're getting into the food field. He will run out of stamina shortly, but not before we get a nice little bite off all these snacks. Oh, yeah. Oh, no, it's all still mostly over there. No, I'm not going to get it. You know what? Whatever we did get was a nice little treat. I don't really care. We are almost big enough to just kind of stay afloat. I mean, to just peek our head up out of the top anyways. Look at the size of that crab. Holy shit. That is a giant. Imagine having that thing living in your genitals. That would be... Oh my god, look at that guy. I would be intimidated if I was anything but the freaking mantis shrimp. Because I'm like the most powerful creature in the world. Look at that. I just one-shotted him. That giant crab just got one-shotted. Didn't stand a chance. Because this freaking creature and its moves is just too powerful. It just keeps vaporizing everything. The only thing that can stop this creature is this little earth terrain I keep getting my ass stuck on. Better stay out of my way, fish, or I will end you. Come on, get up there. One more little nudge. Whatever you can get! Oh, is this successful? Oh no, there's so much food right there. Okay. Gonna have to go the old school way. Look at that. Anything we touch, there's literally no challenge whatsoever. Well, we can't swallow you whole. That's crazy. I wonder what our max damage is. I'll try it out on this great white right now if I get over to him. It's honestly, you know, nothing's ever guaranteed when you're this size. It's just if you can manage to get over to him, then you can check it out. That other giant mantis. See, the only reason that other mantis shrimp's getting so big is because he's the only one here I can't eat. You get a free pass, you little turd. All right, max damage. Max damage, was that like 2,300? I think I saw 2,000 in there. I kind of hit multiple targets and it made the whole thing confusing. Jesus Christ, we're getting too big. We're actually, it's bugging out like crazy now. This is when issues arise. This is when things get sloppy. Okay. I wonder how big we can get before it officially just starts pushing us into the floor and everything. Ooh, if I could get all these creatures over here, then I would definitely be a lot closer to being so big that the game breaks. Oh, look at this meat corner right here. Oh, what's going on over here? Y'all bitches hiding some snacks from me? There they are. Look at this. Just this corner of XP. Come here. Come here, you delicious little Scooby snacks. Hey, didn't even need to chew them. 5,000 damage. Was that correct? Holy shit. That's insanity. This is like the most OP creature ever in Feed and Grow Fish. 300% damage raise on a creature this big is just hilarious. I'm so getting to the promised land on this one. Yes! Oh yes! I got right into the money hole. Oh my god, it's all the food I ever wanted right there. Just all the food off the surface. Look how little this tiger shark is. That's hilarious. I mean, it's extremely buggy, so you can't really see it, but the size difference on the tiger shark and the mantis right now. Look at that little snack. Just get to suck him right up. That's actually sounds kind of gay, but no, it was dominant. Nope, that makes it sounds weirder. Alright, all we gotta do is just descend onto these little snacks cornered right about me, y'all. Look at them, they're actually pretty big too, you guys should be so proud. Not too proud though, because I just ate you, but definitely like right up there. This is the best thing ever, I'm just kinda like switching back and forth between biomes, letting creatures grow a little bit, and then coming back to come eat them and keep the population sizes down. It's a pretty good system, the hardest part is getting over the mountain when you're so damn big the game won't like register you. This creature cannot move. It's just not a thing. It's just not in its skill set. Movement has been sacrificed for size. That's clear to me now. We can no longer transport ourselves any kind of relaxing manner. There we go. I got the little corner right there. Suppose I could just kind of bogart this area right here in the center and just eat everything as they get big, or as they grow, but it's like, I would love to be able to continuously access that other part of the place. That's where all the good stuff is. That's like where all the bigger creatures are, especially since this mantis keeps eating everything over here. But I think my days are numbered. After level 200, you're just too damn big for words, man. Look, I'm bigger than the ship, for God's sakes. There you are. There you are, you big sexy bastard. I'm coming right for you. Alright, we've got him. We've got him. We just one-shotted the giant shark. That's hilarious. Like, there he is again. We could freaking kill him in two runs right now if we could get close enough to him. Oh my god, like, we're just spawn-killing now. Spawn-killing and hailing the mega shark. Look at this. That is hilarious. Just infinite power. Oh my god. I think it's safe to say we're about to reach godly proportions now. It's only a matter. Look at this. Just XP drain coming in, man. This is something. No, keep him spawning in the same spot. Don't you do this to me. That was too funny. Oh, you bastard. Wait, is he back? Is he back? I think he might be back. No, I bluffed. What the hell is going on up there? What's that giant body just floating? Is it just a giant dead fish right there? Obviously, I need to access that dead fish. We're going to work our darndest right now to pull us out of this little pit, which I've been stuck in for a while, just kind of eating like some Jabba the Hutt type creature, never once getting off my ass, just like continuously, just infinitely eating in one spot, really. Just, I kind of gave up on movement until I saw that giant shark over there, I mean, that giant body. Look at all that meat. Oh my god, it's so friggin' hard to get anywhere right now. Luckily, I'm big enough to where everything, I kind of just like inhale whatever I'm near. I mean, I don't even need to be kind of near it. Because I'm so damn big, but it's like, come on, man, you can do it. You've got to freaking figure it out, you big, floppy, lopsided punk. Come on, man. So, I mean, you just get so bugged out once you get too big. No way, I just ate it from here. That's insane. I'm still so far away. Look at that other giant mantis shrimp doing his thing. Okay, well, I haven't been over here in like 10 minutes, so there's bound to be a buttload of giant fish over here. Which just sounds like XP heaven. If I could somehow make it over this mountain, then I feel like we'll be. I haven't even gotten off the frickin'. There's not enough surface area there for us to make it over. Holy crap, look at that giant frickin' little arthropod or whatever the hell it's called over there. I'm gonna go wreck your face, buddy. You're getting too big for my liking. I don't like competition. Okay, I do apologize for the pugginess, obviously, to everybody. I can't really help it. I mean, it's the size that he's gotten to. There's little to nothing I can do about it. What did I just kill from over here? I may never get to that creature over there unless I just kind of grow to a size where I can reach him from here. That's my only hope. Is he back? He's back! That's so funny. Where'd you go? Where'd you go, you punk? Where'd you go, you bastard? I want to see me inhale him. As weird as that sounds. Come on, you shark. I know you're up there because I keep getting like 8,000 XP points at a time. Like, this is just too much leveling when the shark returns, but now I'm too damn big and can't even get a shot. There he is up there. He's got to see him getting evaporated. Look at that poor little bugger. I don't know where he was spawning before. He only gets like about 40, 50 lives per spawn point, I think. That's their way of avoiding this from being like a regular thing. Yes, I finally have gotten big enough. I broke the little barrier there. Oh, it's amazing. Look at that little sharky poo. Look at that little total sharky. There's a little tiny sharky poo right there. Like, that is a tiny little shark. Come on, buddy. This is God Shrimp right here. Godzilla ain't got nothing on God Shrimp. God Shrimp kills, I don't know, sharks. What does Godzilla do? Destroy worlds? Nothing. Dude, this is great. I wish this just lasted forever. I feel like I've already earned my right to like be this level, so I don't have to worry about spawn killing a shark. I'm pretty much just inhaling everything at this point. Trying to just see what kind of level I can get to before the game craps out on me. Oh my god, if we just keep eating these great whites, we'll be set forever. Just keep it coming, buddy. Let's get as big as we possibly can, yes. This is awesome. Holy shit, I haven't looked back in a while. This shrimp is getting a little damn big. Like, this is some titanical stuff right here. I mean, I'm like, I'm freaking going up like 100 levels every 5 minutes right now at this rate just because of the shark spawning. Look, it's now getting too, he's just getting sucked into the vortex, but I'm getting too damn big to, like, I don't know when the hell I'm ever gonna want to pull out of this position. I'm getting too much points, but I know eventually my creature's just gonna disappear. So I don't want that to happen either. Look, we've almost breached out of the freaking water though, so that's also a pretty good accomplishment. He's so close. Look, when he bites, his like arms go out of the water. He's so freaking close to breaching the water. That's exactly how you get a Kraken right here. Cthulhu, this is how you get a Cthulhu in your world. This is too great. Oh my god, he's so close to breaching. His eyeballs are just gonna be peeking out of the water. It's gonna be so awkward. Holy shit, we are huge! Jesus, look at the size of this monster. We breach out of the water. That's so awesome. We breach just by existing. Our eyeballs poking out of the water. That is hilarious. I wish I could get a freaking view of what's going on up there, but I just can't. It's just not a thing, but we do have the freaking top of it poking out of the water, which I think is pretty amazing. Not to mention, we can kind of eat everything in the map from one spot. Look at that. We can straight up eat everything in the map from one damn spot. That is hilarious. This fish is too damn big. See, it's still not as much XP as it was when we were just farming the shark, but at least this way I get to move around and, like, absorb by our surroundings. Okay, how much damage can we do? That's a good one also. But look at this, you just literally just have to turn around and flip Yui's and you get all the XP. It's just the rich getting richer. Alright. The hit is charged. Hang on, what was that? What was the damage? Oh my god, we're out of the water. We are freaking out of the water right now. That is incredible. That is just too much for me. Look at this giant bastard. His eyeball is poking out of the water right now. This is the glitchiest gameplay I've ever seen in my life, by the way, also. But it's just the price we pay, man. Alright, I'm too damn big. I'm too big. Everything's gonna start going bad from here. Oh, you poor little shark. You're sucked back in my tractor beam. Oh no, we got the shark back in the money spot. Now he's just gonna grow bigger and bigger. Holy crap, what you guys are witnessing right now is insane. This is the highest level I've ever gotten in a game of Feed and Grow Fish. I've just been circling the map doing like breakdancing cyclones. Because I could absorb everything from every corner of the map at this point. And a level 1,000. Oh my god, it's about to be here. It's so close. This is the, oh shit, level 1,000. Freak, I can't even remember what he's called anymore. Some kind of shrimp. It's been so long. Look at the gargantuan size of this bastard. I completely dominate the entire, it's just you're too much power, man. Look at him, he stands clean up out of the water. This would be so, I wish we could get a view of outside the water and make everything so, it just stops me right there. Ah, oh, it'd be so pretty. It's like the giant sand crab in Subnautica that was like taken out eventually. But it's just such a giant, it doesn't even look like much of a creature. I don't know, it looks more like a corn stalk type, octopus type beast. But anyways, here's past level 1,000. I made it my goal, and I just gave everything a second to spawn, and then there's billions of them. Look at that size, dude. It's huge. That's what she said. But this is actually, like, this is my main accomplishment in life right here. Look how easy it is just to absorb everything all over the map once you're this big. It's just too much power. Nothing stands even remotely a chance. I wonder how much damage we do. Wait, how much damage was that? I can't see it. That was too fast. Is that only 4,000? Hang on. Okay, it looks like we did 8,600 right there. Oh, it's about as long as I charge. Oh, 9,400 that time. It looks like it just varies on how, oh my god, look at all that XP. On how, yeah, it's like you have to hold it down for 3 seconds, obviously, to get the maximum effect. But it still hurts some creatures way more than others. But look at that, it's basically 10,000 damage. We got into 9,000. That's as high as we're going to get, I'll bet. Yep, I saw another 9,000 there. Dude, that is just insanity, man. Way too much power going on here. Look at this little shark bugger just right in front of me. He's just such a little turd. He doesn't even know what's happening. Dude, we're like gargantuans. This is so amazing. I love it. Look, he just no one stands. Look at that arm reaching out. Oh my god, this is the buggiest, glitchiest thing ever now. Alright, so this is the thing. If you guys had a good time watching, make sure to smack that like button, subscribe for more, and I shall see you guys next time. Peace!